So you're gonna put a lot of points, do you agree? Yeah, a lot of points.
Following the line from the elevation line?
Yes. So you know where the point is. Because the contour line is not exactly on the station that it has. Let's say if the contour line was exactly on 20, I could just offset based on that.